Well, can I just say, this is credit to you. I've only filmed somebody front of stage, and it's you. Yes, because it's DJ Jazzy B. Hello.
Hey, Jenny, how you doing?
I'm all right. Oh, you're there's a sense of calm when you come in the room.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. Look, I just want to show you. I'm at the age where I hate Instagram, but look, I've done that for you. I put you're the man, then I put, and then I put Aka legend, and then I put the man.
Brilliant.
How
love
cool
it.
Is that?
Mic drop. Friend like Jenny, you see.
So, first of all, thanks. I know that you are all over the place with all the festivals, all the live performances again now. Is it good to be back and out there?
It's fantastic, actually. Really, what's happened, we're picking up from a few of the dates of COVID and stuff.
Yeah.
But I'm actually enjoying it a little bit more as we get a bit more mature, you know?
I'm the same.
Oh, I don't know what that's about.
I think it's...
You think it's second wind?
I don't know what you're saying. What have you had for lunch? No. I think it's because you're that little bit more confident. I was always like, you know, we've been around a long time since the 80s, but it's now you've found your sort of inner confidence where actually you think you know better than anyone else. And you know what? I can cope with everything else as well. And so I can sit back and just enjoy stuff instead of fret. Did you fret a lot?
I used to fret a lot. I always overthink things. But
right.
I just got to say, actually, in my experiences, the Rewind Festival is something quite unique because it's always calm, it's always really special, and the audience is absolutely amazing. So I enjoy the Rewind Festivals.
I know, and I had to grab you, didn't I? Because we were like, ready to have a chat, and there were just hordes of people getting selfies. See, back in the day, people didn't have mobile phones to do that selfie thing, did they?
Yeah, it felt like they were slightly more organised back in the day because they had their cameras set up and there would only be like a few of them.
Yeah.
But now, yeah, it's a different era now, isn't it?
Isn't
technology.
It? Technology.
I'm actually enjoying it, Jenny. I can't lie.
I love it. Oh, well, I thought you were going to say, I'm a technophobe.
I'm new school,
No.
Later for all that analog stuff, yeah, I'm all new school.
You're new school, you love it.
I'm
You've got your head around it.
So it's so intuitive, it makes it all so much easier. So yeah, get on there.
Really?
Get on there.
Oh, I'll take some convincing, to be fair. So with the lineups we've had, I don't know if you've had a look or you're aware of who's been on.
Actually, I saw Pauline.
Yes, Pauline, yeah.
So the selectors. They were on just before us, right?
Yeah.
And there's a few links there actually, because one of the members in the band is the father of two of the backing vocalists that are with Soul to Soul currently.
Oh, whoa!
There you go.
Oh, I love that. I love it. Oh, your phone's got. You see, you're so popular. Is that your alarm?
That's an alarm.
It's like late afternoon. That's the way you roll, isn't it? Yeah, I'm only supposed to get up now, Jenny.
5 minutes, that's your time, it's your lot.
Oh, surely I'm worth more than that.
Go on then.
All right, thanks.
There's another 10.
Oh, so you've got connections there. And obviously the connection as well, being that back in the 80s, you know, you broke the mold. You know, you sort of, for British black music, you brought the soul to our music here in the UK. You really did. I remember as a teenager, I was just like, oh my gosh, what's happening? I was out in Essex, I was, you know, curly perm, rah-rah skirt, all of that. And I was like, wait a minute, this is the true soul. This is the grit and this is the, you know, this is something that we'd not really experienced before, and you brought it to the UK.
I have to be honest, I think there were lots of forerunners.
Yeah.
You know, I remember Eddie Grant and the Equals, Osabisa.
Yeah.
And then you had a whole slew of acts, you know, Light of the World, Incognito, and all those guys. So they were all technically the forerunners. The only difference, Jenny, was that I was behind the scenes for many years prior to that.
Mm-hmm.
So I guess I picked up a few bits of experiences here and there. But it's all about timing.
Yeah.
So I think we were very fortunate to come out when we did,
mm-hmm,
with the band and the music. And it was embraced, you know, in the way it was, quite amazing. And we're going to ride it till the wheels fall off.
Absolutely. And that's what I'm loving, because everybody I've spoken to has said, basically, I'm not stopping doing this until I shut my eyes one day and I don't open them again.
Yeah,
and it's a bit morbid, but you know what I mean.
No, totally. And what's interesting at festivals like this,
yeah,
where you do get to see some of the experienced acts,
yeah,
so we're able to pick up a few tips of longevity. So there you go.
Yeah. So what's listen, you know, you're looking good, Jen. Looking good.
Thank you.
You might even make it onto my screensaver. I'm not sure.
Let's hope so. I'm working on it.
So what? Come on, then. You put it out there. What's the secret to the longevity for you?
Well, I've got to be honest with you. Good branded THC is the move. Yes. I think if some of you know what I'm talking about.
What's THC? Is that like TCP?
No, THC. Totally for medicinal purposes. Great flowers. Sativa.
Oh, is it that? Oh,
you
got to
go for the sativa.
Is it a bit like, I have CBD oil. Is that similar? Ah,
well, it's from the same family.
Yeah, but it's not got as much.
It's all from the same family. And,
right.
You know, look, this is what happens, you know,
right,
when you harvest good flowers.
You harvest good flowers.
Yes.
And then, so it's a bit like the oil, and I'll get there.
Yeah, yeah, totally.
We're all learning.
It's
okay.
The cleanser of cleanses. And you've got to be over 25, though.
That's probably why I don't know much about it.
Yeah, that's right. Jenny's not actually there yet.
I'm not. So. But I'm learning. And thank you so much for the lesson you've just given me in so many ways.
No worries.
And you know what? I've always wanted a gold tooth.
Oh, well, there you go.
Would you mind if I just...
No.
You wouldn't... And then just... No.
Not yet. But yeah, some THC could help that grow as well.
All
yes.
Right. Peace.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you.
Brilliant. Greatest Hits Radio and Rewind Festival.